You wouldn't watch the same movie over and over again, would you? Maybe a great movie like Die Hard, but Field of Dreams? Once is more than enough.
So that's your go-to bad movie? The number one example on the tip of your tongue of a bad movie is Field of Dreams?
It's about ghost baseball players. I think it's stupid.